testing, and rating famous guitarists' amp settings again.